Hello everyone, welcome back to healthset.com. Today in this video, we are going to see advantages and disadvantages of artificial intelligence. Let's see advantages. First, reduction in human error. The word human error was born because humans make mistakes from time to time. Computers, however, do not make these mistakes if they are programmed properly. With artificial intelligence, the decisions are taken from the previously gathered information applying a certain set of algorithms. So, errors are reduced and the chances of reaching accuracy with a greater degree of precision is a possibility. Second, takes risk instead of humans. This is one of the biggest advantages of artificial intelligence. We can overcome many risky limitations of humans by developing an AI robot which in turn can do the risky things for us. Let it be going to Mars, defuse a bomb, explore the deepest parts of the oceans, mining for coal and oil. It can be used effectively in any kind of natural or man-made disasters. 3. Available 24/7. An average human will work for 4 to 6 hours a day, excluding the breaks. Humans are built in such a way to get some time out of refreshing themselves and get ready for a new day of work. And they even have weekly off to stay intact with their work life and personal life. But using AI, we can make machines work 24/7 without any breaks and they don't even get bored, unlike humans. 4. Faster decisions. Using AI alongside other technologies, we can make machines take decisions faster than human and carry out actions quicker. While taking a decision, human will analyze many factors both emotionally and practically. But AI-powered machine works on what it is programmed and delivers the results in a faster way. 5th. New inventions. AI is powering many inventions in almost every domain which will help humans solve the majority of complex problems. Now let's see disadvantages. First, high cost of creation. The AI is updating every day. The hardware and software need to get updated with time to meet the latest requirements. Machines need repairing and maintenance, which need plenty of cost. Its creation requires huge cost as they are very complex machines. Second, making humans lazy. Artificial intelligence is making humans lazy with its applications automating the majority of the work. Humans tend to get addicted to these inventions, which can cause a problem to future generations. Third, unemployment. As artificial intelligence is replacing the majority of the repetitive tasks and other works with robots, human interference is becoming less, which will cause a major problem in the employment standards. Every organization is looking to replace the minimum qualified individuals with AI robots, which can do similar work with more efficiency. Fourth, no emotions. There is no doubt that machines are much better when it comes to working efficiently, but they cannot replace the human connection that makes the team. Machines cannot develop a bond with humans, which is an essential attribute when it comes to team management. Fifth, lacking out-of-box thinking. Machine can perform only those tasks which they are designed or programmed to do. Anything out of that, they tend to crash or give irrelevant outputs, which could be a major backdrop. So that's it for today. Meet you in the next video. Till then, take care and be happy. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel.